In this clip, I'm going to show you how to make a sleepy owl. He's a bit of fun because he can go fast asleep when he wants to, or in the morning he wakes wide up and has a look around to see what everybody's doing in the woods. Mr. Sleepy Owl. In this video, you will need a piece of card, A5 size, a strip of card that's slightly longer, some felt tip pens, and a pair of scissors. I've got half a size of A4, that's A5, and it's quite stiff. I'm going to fold it in half, and I don't need to make that fold a really strong fold. There it is, folded up. With my scissors, I'm going to make some chop and stops. I call them chop and stops, it just means I chop and I stop, don't go any further. One at each side, and then in the middle, I can guess where the middle is, about there, either side of the middle, another chop and stop at that side, and another chop and stop at that side. That looks a tiny bit complicated, but I think you can work it out for yourselves. When you open it up wide, they make cuts right through the paper. Now this one's going to be an eye, and that one's going to be an eye, so I need to get my scissors in the slot and cut across. Scissors in the slot and cut across. So just check you've done it right. We've got a slit, an eye that opens, an eye that opens, and another slit at the end. So then you can start thinking about how your owl face is going to happen. First of all, I don't want him to have solid eyelids. He's going to have a nice fringe like that. Chop and stops again all the way across. And this one, chop and stops again. So my owl's going to have lovely long eyelashes. He's very glamorous today. And then we need to get a felt tip pen. I've got a big fat one here. And I'm going to draw the shape of the owl. Starting about in the middle, big round head. Starting in the middle again, a big round body. It's almost like a number 8, isn't it? In between the eyes, there's his beak. Like that. And then owls, I'm looking back at my sleepy owl here to see what I did before, just to remind me. Big round eyes so they can see in the dark. Big round eyes so they can see in the dark. And then the top of his head, lots and lots of little feathers. Dot them on, dot them on, dot them on. You can put as many feathers on as you like. And then on his tummy, they also have little dots. I don't know whether you've ever looked at an owl quite closely, but they have lovely patterns of feathers all over. So some on his tummy. Now then, wings, just draw them in at the sides. This owl's wings are closed up because he's having a rest, and you can draw feathers on those if you like, make him look really beautiful. Then check out what's missing. Well, I know what's missing. It's the middle of his eyes. So this is where we need to get another piece of card cut longer than the first piece and just wide enough to go through those slits we made at the edge. So through that slit, all across the back behind the other eye, the real eyes, out there. And what I just do to make it a bit safer is just fold up a little flip there. That stops it coming out again. Stops it coming out. Now then, look at the owl and think, this is where the eyes are. A big round black circle there, and if you want, you can just miss a little bit out. There's a little bit I've not done, that makes his eyes look shiny. Another one there, whoops, he's waking up, is this owl, and another little bit missed out, that makes his eyes have a bit of a shine. And then by moving this piece, the owl eyes can go backwards and forwards to look at you, and when he's tired, his eyelids close, and Mr. Owl has got very sleepy. Open up. Oh, he's winking at me. Hello, twooo. And there's the other one, twooo. Now then, there's Sleepy Owl in the woods. He's wide awake, looking out for something nice to eat. There we are, and you've finished your owl. You might think of a different character you can do with eyes that move about. It could be a rabbit, or it could be a frog. That's where you put your own ideas into play. There we go. Two owls in the woods. Twooo! For more exciting ideas, check out my channel, Scrap Magic.